5! Target approaching residential area! Steel hall access immediately!
Target sighted! Get him!
It's all or nothing now.
Vale. Aro de hierro. Es simplemente mejor. Tengo alguna materia extra, ¿verdad? Contraatacar inmediatamente después de evadir un ataque. Está bien. Por ahora es mejor tener materia que no tenerla, ¿sabes? Por lo cual.
Don't underestimate him.
Mejor de lo que pensaba que iba a funcionar, no te voy a engañar. Vale.
Not bad.
Ha muerto por la inercia, ¿no? Porque si no, no se vale. Mierda. Bueno, vale.
Guess Cloud won't be joining us after all.
No need to assume the worst. I'm sure he's fine. You saw him in action, didn't you? Guy's a soldier. Goddamn one-man army.
You think he's a keeper?
Giving public security the runaround? That's what. Had to draw them away from the station somehow.
Nicely done.
Well, can't argue with results, huh?
What? Wait. Got a question for you all.
What?
Ever been attacked by an invisible enemy? Wearing robes. Came and went like the wind.
Thought they were invisible.
They were, at first. Only saw them after she grabbed me.
A new Shinra weapon, maybe?
More like a panic-induced hallucination.
Never mind. Forget I said anything.
Suit yourself. Come on, let's move up.
¿Y nadie se va a percatar de la flor, o...?
A lot of people here.
And in the freight car, too.
Because of the evacuation order, maybe?
Lucky us. We've got a crowd to hide here. Here's for the front of the train and hold this.
Si tú dices que no damos... Que no llamamos la atención... Vale, vale. Todo el mundo viste normal y de repente pavos que no tienen muy claro en qué época viven. Pero bueno.
Do you mind trying to work here?
Hey, got a sec?
Perpetrators yet?
You're holding up pretty well, huh? Even after what we saw at the station and all over Sector 8?
I'm a soldier. So...
Wow, my hands are still shaking.
You get used to it.
Something to look forward
to. The perpetrators
maybe
yet?
Not.
Should have never gotten out of bed this morning. Just called in sick.
Man, everyone's on edge.
Of course they are.
Hey, Cloud.
If you're about to unburden yourself, don't.
Yeesh. You don't make it easy.
Stop that right now!
Why don't you learn to take a hint, buddy?
Little help, Cloud, please.
I'm sure
I can't stop thinking about it. The bomb I made shouldn't have produced an explosion that big. It doesn't make any sense.
The explosion triggered a reaction with the Mako. You said so yourself.
That was my first guess, but shouldn't a reactor have fail-safes to prevent that kind of thing?
Hmm.
You mentioned invisible enemies back there, right?
Right.
No. I'm just looking for excuses for something that was clearly my own fault. Gotta own up to it if I'm gonna learn from this and move on. Thanks, Cloud. You're a good listener.
Desde luego, Barrett no llama nada la atención.
What kind of maniacs would go so far as to bomb a reactor?
They've yet to announce it publicly, but I heard it was Avalanche's doing.
Really? Aren't they the terrorists who tried to kill the president?
Is there nothing they won't do?
Hey, quit talking out your ass. Everyone knows Avalanche only cares about saving the planet.
Just who do you think you are?
A law-abiding concerned citizen.
Law-abiding? Really?
Shh. Don't antagonize him.
Sí, desde luego no llama la atención.
Opinion, that explosion was a message. A message to the bastards bleeding our planet dry. Think they got it? Heard it loud and clear? Y'all's masters?
We will not submit to intimidation or violence, but work together for peace and prosperity. That is how civilized people change the world!
That's right!
That is the Shinra Creed!
Them's fighting words.
It's what we believe. We all have to follow our conscience, don't we?
We should go.
Right.
Calm down. It's just a sword.
Hey, this train is slower than molasses.
You hear that, suit? Shinra Creed my ass. We're the good guys, damn it. You hear that, suit? Shinra Creed my ass.
Let's get this out of the way. Personally, I find visual aids make the dull stuff a lot more bearable. If it helps, think of it as an initiation rite.
How many times do I have to tell you people? I'm not...
There's such a thing as playing too hard to get. So, here we've got a wireframe model of the great city of Midgar, complete with massive steel plates suspended 300 meters above ground level, atop which stands a shining beacon of civilization. The whole system is sustained by the Mako reactors, which feed the insatiable appetites of the public.
The train will be passing through an ID checkpoint shortly.
This here is the train's route. As you can see, it'll take us around this main pillar. Look, we're about halfway through it now. They've set up a checkpoint here to scan the IDs of all passengers heading in and out. Date of birth, residential status, criminal history. All that and more is automatically cross-referenced in their databases. Public security wouldn't have it any other way. Heads up. Don't worry. Our IDs are impeccable. What'd I tell ya? Have a little faith. Won't be long till we reach the bottom. Relax.
Take a good look. It's because of that great big pizza in the sky that people down there gotta struggle to survive. Shinra sucks up Mako while the soil turns to dust. The air fills with smog, and the flowers die.
Then leave and don't look back. That's what's always worked for me.
Well, that's all well and good. If you're only out for yourself. But the folks down there don't have the luxury of choice, you know?
Suppose. There's only one way it can go.
Okay.
One, members lost zero.
And one step closer to a brighter future.
Hell yeah!
Guys! Lower your voices, huh? People are listening.
Oh,
right!
Now get some R&R. You've earned it. Just be ready for the next mission, all right? See you soon. At Seventh Heaven. You know, where Tifa works. Don't keep her waiting. She'll worry.
How about it, baby girl?
Not long now.
Let's go someplace a little less.
Train services have concluded for the day. We will provide an update on the
Rain check?